Why are you sitting in between birth lanes, you fucking idiot? He's doing it again. Oh, there's two police here. Wonder what's happening. Maybe a house break-in or something. It's a possibility. Oh god. It's gotta be at least 40 degrees, probably more. And the wind is burning me. It's so bad. Oh, I don't want to be on the bike right now. It's so horrible. I'm on my way to a... I can speak English. I'm on my way to an exam. It's my last one for the year. After this, I'll be free. 3 months holidays. Cannot bloody wait. Obviously, I'll still have to work, things like that, but it's not as much as having to do uni. Less full on. Plus, I get paid to do that. Unlike uni, where I'm paying them for this torture. But last exam, then I can finally relax. Of course, it has to be 40 degrees. And I would have taken the car, but on days like this, been using the air conditioner. I mean, my car's not that bad, but it's like 13 years old, my car. And when using the aircon, it tends to be very, very slow, and it feels like it's gonna break down. And it has broken down before, simply because it was hot and I was using the air conditioner. And I don't want a repeat of that, especially when I'm on my way to an exam. So I'd rather just sit here and melt. Fuck, it's hot. And of course all my gear's black, so this makes it worse.
Oh my god. It's so horrible. At the very least, my jacket's not leather. Oh my god, those cars are coming. Holy shit. I really thought they were not moving.
Fuck. That was not good.
It's so bad.
My arms feel like they're in a fucking oven. That's what it feels like. You know when you when you're next to the oven and you open it and all that heat just pours out? But it's like you decided to like step inside it instead. Excuse me. Thank you. Very kind of you to let me in like that. Thank you very much. I think the hairs on my legs are literally burning off from the heat of the engine in combination with the wind. Probably gonna have shaved legs by the time I get to uni. Really red shaved legs, because the hairs have just burned right off them.
The faster you go, it doesn't get any better. It burns! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! It's so hot! It's so hot! Oh my god!